You could use an HDMI to OTG cable to display the video out of the Hawkeye 4K split cam. The display is normal. We could decrease the frame rate and then get a normal image. Now we can change settings.